A sting operation to stop illegal quarries in Njiru sub-county resulted to running battles between police and the criminals. The multi-agency operation led by the Deputy County Commissioner James Cahacha, however, managed to arrest four people. The illegal quarry business has seen the perpetrators invade private land for excavation at night and leave huge pits that endanger the lives of area residents.
You find that they're destroying and digging their lands, creating big holes, and they don't backfill the same, and they do so without the permission of the owners.
The quarries have also served as hideouts for criminals wreaking havoc on residents in Mehango, Njiru and Mwiki areas.
They must stop quarrying. If they want to do any quarrying activity, they must obtain the necessary documents that will give them permission to do so.
Commissioner Cahacha also warned developers against constructing under Kenya power lines.